Mapp Biopharmaceutical is an American pharmaceutical company based in San Diego, California. It is responsible for the research and development of ZMapp, a drug which is still under development, comprising three humanized monoclonal antibodies as a treatment for Ebola virus disease. The drug was first tested in humans during the 2014 West Africa Ebola virus outbreak. The ZMapp drug is a result of the collaboration between Mapp Biopharmaceutical, LeafBio, the commercial arm of Mapp Biopharmaceutical, Defiris Inc., Toronto, the U.S. government and the Public Health Agency of Canada. The antibody work came out of research projects funded by Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency (DARPA) more than a decade ago, and years of funding by the Public Health Agency of Canada. ZMapp is manufactured in the tobacco plant Nicotiana Benthamiana in the bioproduction process known as farming, by Kentucky Bioprocessing, a subsidiary of Reynolds American.